Hey guys, going to do Porky now. We got the colors down here, you can't see them. And we're going to green, red, blue, green, red. We'll do blue the last, which is the R. But right now, since we're loaded up with red, we're going to do red.
And red right here.
Red. Okay, she knows the pattern. So, I'm going to shut up and we're going to get to work. Or she can get to work. Hey, load up. Remember, not too deep. Oh, wait. Yeah, we got to turn some of the thing back on. Just make sure it's that where we had it. Yep. Okay. Going in. Nope, here's the O. What? Your nail fell off?
Yeah, but it's okay.
You might want to just go ahead and use that.
Some blood. I know.
Easy, because you'll wipe that off.
Yeah.
I don't think you went in deep enough. This is a sensitive part of an arm anyway, so.
I think I did.
Go that way.
This?
That way you don't wipe the other part of the ink off. Yeah, you really got to get that again.
It's not going to hurt me.
Yeah, nope, here, load up. We'll go with that. Too deep. Go ahead. Watch the ink. Okay. See up here at the top?
Mm-hmm.
I shouldn't have said nothing. What?
Hurt pretty good? Did it hurt?
Yeah, but that's a sensitive part. But I could tell you when it goes too deep. Still hurts, though. Now, right here, really sensitive. Where this little bubble is that popped, that thing was sensitive. I was squirming like a little pig. Now, we got to do the Y. Hang on.
Can do it.
Okay. Yeah, then you're just going to have to stretch.
You can do it.
Did you load up?
No.
Oh, hang on, I need more ink.
Whee.
Need more ink. I don't have the little caps, so we're using the caps that the thing comes in. I had a few in my tattoo box, which that was way too much ink for what we're doing here. Don't cut that down too hard.
Okay.
got it on the table. But, yeah, gotta watch that. Well, at least you can see it. But you gotta do it again.
I know.
What do you think about the needle? You gotta think about how much ink you got in there. Do you need to load it? You should adjust by how it is. Okay, give it a shot. Then. You're out.
Mm-hmm.
You gotta get more. That's why you judge how much you have in there.
I thought I had enough.
Well, just remember, because you gotta do the same with green. Now this one here, I'm trying to stay out of it now, so you do it yourself on everything. If you think that's good, we're done with green or red. Okay, we're gonna pause right quick. And we're back. Yeah. We just got to do the P and K on this one. Go ahead, load up. Now you're on your own. Remember to judge. Watch how far you're going down in there. Let's just add a little more ink. Load up. Go ahead.
Hurt.
One time, yes. Very much so.
You do it more.
You can see where I definitely said that at, too.
Right there.
Yeah. Okay. Did you a judgment on how much ink you used?
How do I know how much?
How much you put down and how much you pick up. Nope, it was bought. Got it off of Amazon. easy on the table. What do you think?
Maybe the bottom right here a little more.
Well, do a little more then.
That should be good.
Like I said, I'm going to try to stay out of it. Easy.
There you go.
What do you
think?
Mm-hmm. Okay. They go to the K. Let me give my arm a break. Hang on, I gotta give my arm from twist a break. I'll be right back. And we're back. I gave my arm a break. Now we're gonna do the K.
On your bone.
You gotta stop for a second. Hang on, she's having a lot laugh fit. Hang on. Sorry, she got over a laugh fit. You might want to wipe that off right quick before it dries. Before you go to do that, yeah, you're definitely gonna have to touch that R before you do it.
That'll be fine. I got this. Good idea.
Starting to go dry. I'm running out of ink. Are you doing that? I'm gonna get... What are you gonna do that R right quick? Here, I'll trace it out real quick. There we go. Ooh, that Argus smeared.
It's good. There we go. We're ready for bloom. May I ask?
We'll be right back. Okay, she wants to touch the K up before we go on. Beep. If it didn't put much on there, you might need to get in. This time you don't have to load up as much.
It scares me every time it jumps like that.
Usually while you hold it. Watch the R. I'm trying to straighten it back on there. Now you should be able to check from there. What do you think?
Mm-hmm.
Better?
Good.
Okay. We'll be right back. We're back. Now we got to finish the R. That's the only thing left. And it's the only blue. Didn't even feel like he touched me there. Seriously? We done told you, don't be bumping the table. He's coming up behind you.
Uh-oh, Daddy, you can't do that. This one runs out of ink a lot.
Now ain't nothing coming off. You can wipe it however you want. There ain't nothing coming off now. It's all traced. It might be a little harder to see the R, but You can at least see to trace it. Now you see that how far that needle was going in? Wow, make a blue streak. Hang on, I gotta rest my arm right quick. And we're back. Do you wanna get ink or not?
Mm-hmm.
You don't want in the camera. Mm-hmm. Wipe it real quick. Think
maybe right here and there.
Well, then do it. Do it until you're satisfied. I told you I'm trying to stay out of this one. Unless you do these on your own.
I'm so done with this ink.
It'll take you a while to do this shit. You're not even touching me. It wasn't touching me. Be right back. Okay. She says it's good. And let me show you her finger. The one that's got color all over it. See how you got color? That's why you wear rubber gloves when you're giving someone a tattoo. That reason right there. And I kind of marked myself up before we even started. But she said we're good. She thinks it's good. So what do y'all think? Just keep in mind, she is, well, I can't really,
15.
I really can't really say, but anyways, this here was her first tattoo. If you watched the last video, you'd probably see it. And then this here, she did all on her own. I didn't say nothing.
Just go.
Anyways, she did it all on her own. But, So, but it ain't bad for her doing it all by herself after doing just this here where it says Lady Country. She didn't do too bad at all on that. Anyways, if you like this, like, comment, subscribe. Till next time, stay weird.